My name is Evie and welcome back to my channel. I am back. After a 1 year hiatus, this channel is back and we're bigger, better than ever before. You can look forward to new videos every single week. You know the drill, you know my love for science, so let's get into today's topic. So as a TA, I get asked a lot of weird science questions and I embrace that. Curiosity is the first step to discovery. But sometimes I find myself standing in front of my classroom completely stumped because of a cool question that a student just asked. This was one of those times. Over the past few weeks, we've been learning about audition and vision, and one of my students asked, "What is the first sense ever to have evolved?" Well, everyone, the answer is obviously, I don't know. But instead of leaving the question unanswered, I set out on a mission to find out. The first senses would have evolved in organisms that lived 3.8 billion years ago, so we only have a little bit of evidence to give it our best guess as to what those senses could be. So first of all, a little disclaimer. Ancient bacteria didn't sense in the same way that we do today. As humans, we have specialized organs for sight, touch, hearing, and so on. We have our eyes, our ears, our nose. The first senses would have evolved in ancient bacteria that were single-celled organisms. They would have had to do all their sensing through one single cell that lived in water. So here's what I found. In science, there's something called taxis. Not taxes, but taxis. It means orienting towards or away from a stimulus. For example, there's chemotaxis. This means moving towards or away a certain chemical concentration in the environment. So for example, a bacteria can move towards a higher salt concentration in the water. This sense is, believe it or not, analogous to our sense of smell. When we smell, small molecules bind to the receptors in our nose that allow us to perceive the smells around us. Similarly, chemotaxis allows bacteria to detect what molecules are floating around in their environment. Chemotaxis is found in all domains of life, including bacteria and archaea, suggesting that it evolved early on in the evolutionary tree of life before these two domains split. Ancient single-celled organisms used chemotaxis to detect tiny changes in concentration in their environment, as it allowed them to orient towards concentrations of food so they could detect where those molecules were and eventually move toward them in order to allow them to eat and survive. Food is so essential to life, and chemotaxis would have been a step in allowing ancient organisms to consume it. So there you have it. The first sense ever to have evolved is our sense of smell. That's it for today's video. Hope you thought my answer was on the nose. Stay tuned for more videos. I'm so excited. There will be videos every single week on this channel. Be sure to check back. Can't wait to see you soon. And remember that science is everywhere.